As we know, there are a lot of ways we can use HTML and CSS to build out a design. We can use Flexbox, we can use floats, we can use a Craftsman router. We can even use CSS Grid. What we're going to build in this course is a practical design, but we're going to use Grid several times. Again, you can do a lot of these things using other methods, but so it's fully responsive and built using fluid CSS grids, we've broken it down like this. We're going to start by making a hero section with content spaced and sized out using the FR unit, fractions, inside a grid. We'll make the phone here float like it's breathing in and out. Then we're going to adjust on some of our other breakpoints. This will be fully responsive. We'll create a brands wrapper in a 4x3 grid, then we'll make it responsive. We'll do a 4x1 grid, which will house a form. We'll also take steps to make this one responsive. We'll do a grid-based footer. Of course, we'll make it responsive. Quick note on this, we're saying responsive, but most grid layouts are already natively responsive. What we mean is that we'll make sure it responds cleanly and precisely on each breakpoint. Then we'll do an accessibility check to look at a few areas we can clean up. We'll quickly configure our page settings, then we'll review and publish our project for the world to see. And we'll build this whole thing in under 3 minutes. Hey, Stacy, 3 minutes is wildly unrealistic, so when you edit this, can you note the total time? We can do this in our ADR session with the correct time. I think this will be somewhere around
36 minutes, 24 seconds.